It's 8 o'clock at WWRR Scranton-Wilkes-Barre.
This is Ted Poley of Danger Danger.
This is Lorraine Lewis for the band Femme Fatale.
Hey, this is Kelly Kagi from Night Ranger.
I am on Decade with Joey Kramer.
You're listening to Joe E. Kramer, Decade.
And you're rocking Decades with my buddy Joey Kramer.
This is Hairspray at 8 on Decades.
All right, here we go. A little late we're in because we ran a little late last hour talking about all those great memories of Rocky Glen in Moosic, Pennsylvania. Thanks, Shadow Steel, as always, for stopping by. I'll do it again Thanksgiving weekend. We'll do 2 hours next time, so even more fun. Hairspray at 8 right now. At 9 o'clock, top 9 at 9, back in time, the return. Let's get it going with Night Ranger. How high was your hair? This is Hairspray at 8. Decades on 105 The River. Tunnel Reach Radio. This is Decades. Skid Row. Hairspray at 8. I remember you, Sebastian. Hates Striper. Hates their outfits. Hates their music. And he made it all. But he likes the acoustic guitar. Apparently his new album is going to be very different. So. All right. Top 10 richest bassists in the world. Okay, this was recently published. Our regionalist coming up, and guess who's in the top 10? Our guy with the big tongue. Firehouse, sleeping with you.
Well, I don't care what they say. I know this is right because I feel it deep in my heart.
Because you can never use enough hairspray.
Hairspray at 8.
Decades with Joe E. Kramer on 105 The River.
Only
Sound their own, right? Judas Priest, Ram It Down was the name of that album, 88. Johnny B. Good, of course. Now, coming up at 9 o'clock, Top 9 at 9, back in time. This very week, 1987, we will be exploring that. Say, you don't want to miss that. That's going to be very cool. Now, a lot of stuff coming up next week, 9 o'clock. Paul Young we talked to. You know, Love of the Common People, Come Back and Stay, Ooh Girl, Every Time You Go Away, all those hits he had in the 80s. Paul Young with us. Next Saturday. The following week is our Halloween special, and it's going to be very cool. I'll talk about that in the next break. But I talked about top 10 richest bassists in the world. All right? This was published this week. Number 10, Geezer Butler from Black Sabbath, $70 million. Bill Wyman from The Stones, $80 million. John Paul Jones tied with them, $80 million. Flea from the Chili Peppers, $110 million. This is their net worth. Number 6, John Deacon from Queen, $115 million. Adam Clayton from U2, $150 million. Roger Waters, Pink Floyd, $270 million. And tied at number 2 is Sting from The Police, worth $300 million. And our very own Gene Simmons, $300 million. Number 1, I guess we think we all know this by a landslide, the number 1 richest bassist in the world is the one and only Paul McCartney. He has a net worth of $1.2 billion. So he's got about a $700 million lead on Sting and Gene Simmons. So there you go. More decades coming up. Hairspray at 8, of course. We got Extreme. We're going to do some Kiss and a whole lot more. Hairspray at 8 right here. 105 The River, 105TheRiver.net. Decades with JoeyKramer.com and our new and improved Radio Bold app. Check it out today. We will be right back.
This is Hairspray at 8.
The biggest hits. 105 The River.
the generation that put a hole in the ozone. Hairspray at 8 on Decades.
$50,000 could get you Gene Simmons in your house. So add to that $300 million. Why not? But hey, if you have it, if you have $50,000 or $100,000, and you could have your favorite artist come to your house, would you do it? If you had cash, I mean, that's the bottom line. Straight out of Norway, probably not $50,000 to have the stage dolls come. Not that there's anything wrong with that. Love Cries. This is Hairspray at 8. Decades. Turn it up.
As she drives through the town, where she wants to play around, in these streets, oh, memories, always left here. Don't ask why. Love cries.
Remember when music was this good? This is Hairspray at 8 on Decades.
Some guys make albums every year. Not Tom Kiefer, put the album out 4 years ago. 4 years promoting, and there's a new deluxe set coming out. So he just doesn't stop. One of the hardest working guys out there. Hairspray at 8 rolls on. Johnny Crash. Hey, kid. Hairspray at 8.
Oh.
Hey Kid, right here on Hairspray at 8, it is Joey Kramer, and we talked about Rocky Glenn in the 7 o'clock hour. You can hear that at the website if you missed it tonight. Decades at JoeyKramer.com, Shadow Steele was here. We have Hairspray at 8 now as we wrap things up, and Top 9 at 9 back in time coming up after 9 o'clock, October 14, 1987, 30 years ago. Do you remember the 9 biggest songs on the radio? Now, coming up next week, Paul Young will be with us during his spotlight. And the following week, we'll have a Halloween show on the 28th. Todd Weaver of Paranormal Sightings and Karen Pryor, Paranormal Investigators of the Poconos, will be here for Halloween. And I just confirmed, this is going way back, way, 2 months from now. But Johnny Mathis will join us again this Christmas for the fourth Christmas in a row. Johnny Mathis, Mr. Christmas himself, will be joining for our Christmas show, which will be here before you know it, believe me. Top 9 at 9, back in time, coming up next. This is Hairspray It Out, Decades on Total Reach Radio, 105 The River, 104.9, 100.7 FM, 1340 AM around the world at 105theriver.net. Decades with JoeyKramer.com and the brand new, well, the new and improved, I should say, Radio Bold app. Don't you go anywhere. This is Decades. Hang on.